शनिवार वाड़ा द पैलेस ऑफ द पेशवा। लेट अस टेक अ वर्चुअल टूर ऑफ दिस हिस्टोरिकल फोर्टिफिकेशन लोकेटेड एट द हार्ट ऑफ पुणे इन महाराष्ट्र। पेशवा बाजीराव द फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर टू छत्रपति शाहू लेड द फाउंडेशन ऑफ हिज रेसिडेंस। इट वॉज नेम्ड शनिवार वाड़ा फ्रॉम द मराठी वर्ड्स शनिवार मीनिंग सैटरडे एंड वाड़ा अ जनरल टर्म फॉर एनी रेसिडेंशियल कॉम्प्लेक्स। बिल्ट इन द ईयर 1732, द शनिवार वाड़ा इज अ लार्ज पैलेस बिल्डिंग विथ रूम्स अरेंज्ड अराउंड एन ओपन कोर्टयार्ड, बालकनीज, कार्व्ड पिलर्स, द क्लासिक टिम्बर सपोर्ट्स लीडिंग टू द स्टेयरवेज एंड हॉल्स, लैटाइज्ड विंडोज, स्कल्प्टेड सीलिंग्स, decorative Jejuri limestone wall niches and the Mughal influenced Hazari Karanje or the fountain of a thousand jets. It also has massive wooden doors and five gates big enough for elephants to walk through. These gates are the Dilli Darwaza facing towards North Delhi, Mastani Darwaza facing north, Khidki Darwaza facing east, Ganesh Darwaza facing southeast and Narayan Darwaza facing south. Later, the Peshwas made several additions, including the fortification walls with bastions and gates, court halls and other buildings, fountains and reservoirs. Currently, the perimeter fortification wall has 5 gateways and 9 bastion towers, including a garden complex with the foundations of the original buildings, including the palace, Jiman Bagh, and other smaller mahals. Shanivar Wada represents the typical Wada architecture introduced by the Marathas. With the use of stone and bricks evident in the existing structure of the Shanivar Wada, it is believed that the palace was originally made of timber, some of which can still be seen in parts of the main building. To enter the Shanivar Wada, you move towards the 21 feet tall main entrance with main gate, the Dilli Darwaza. The strongly built Dilli Darwaza gatehouse has massive doors large enough to admit elephants outfitted with hodas or seating canopies. The Dilli Darwaza leads you to the complex through the palace building. The palace at present is a single-storied assembly which can be approached through the stairway placed along the front fortification wall. The important buildings in the palace include the Thoralaiya Rayancha Diwan Khana, meaning the court reception hall of the eldest royal Bajirao I, Nachacha Diwan Khana or the dance hall, and Juna Arsa Mahal or the old mirror hall. As we move further inside the palace complex, you can see the foundations for various fountains that once adorned the 625-acre landscape. Amongst these, the most impressive is the 16-petaled lotus-shaped fountain, the Hazari Karanje. It was constructed for the pleasure of the infant Peshwa Savai Madhav Rao. It was designed as a 16-petal lotus. Each petal had 16 jets with an 80-foot arch. It was the most complicated and intricate fountain of its time. Another such structure is the Jiman Bagh, which lies on the other end of the site. With intricate geometric patterns surrounding the central fountain, the Bagh stands as a unique piece in the palace complex. Moving along the site, one can't help but wonder about its occupants. With many tangible aspects of the site lost with time and passing of hands, the Wada still holds many intangible, fascinating elements around it. The locals have many stories to tell about the history that the ruins of this Wada hold. The story